Hello, everyone. Welcome to Jasmine's Sunshine Reading Library. 今天再推荐一本牛津阅读树中的，这应该是第六届 Level Six 的书，《In the Garden
By
by
Roger Hunt and Alex Bridger.
Yes, here we go. 如果喜欢这本书的话，请支持购买正版。
Carol went into Chip's room and picked up the magic key. The key began to glow. Oh, help, said Keeper. Keeper ran outside and looked for Biff and Chip. Help, he called. The key is glowing. Biff and Chip were playing with Wilf and Wilma. They were playing in the sandpit. Look at the magic key, called Keeper. Biff was cross with Keeper. Come on, everyone, she yelled. Run inside, get to the magic house. It was too late. The magic began to work. The children got smaller and smaller and smaller.
Oh no.
The children were in the grass and everything looked big. The grass was like a jungle, really. What big flowers, said Keeper. Chip saw a bumblebee. He didn't like it and he didn't like the jungle. Let's get out of here, he called. The children came out of the jungle. They came to a mountain. What a big mountain, said Wolf. Chip began to climb. He wanted to get to the top. Come on, he said. Let's climb up. The children got to the top. Keeper was hot. I don't like climbing mountains, he said. The children looked at the sand. It looks like a desert, said Biff. Oh, really? Let's go down. Oh, no, said Keeper. Look at that toy car, said Wilma. Let's get inside and ride down. We can ride down to the desert. Oh, they have very thinkable brains.
Yes.
Whoosh, the car took them down the mountain. Actually, I think it's just a pile of sand or something.
That's right.
The car took them down the mountain. This is fun, said Wilma. The car stopped in the sand. The children climbed out. Oh no, said Wilf. Look at that big cat. The cat looked inside the bottle. It pushed with its paw. Go away, cat, shouted the keeper. Shoo, everyone yelled. Floppy chased the cat away. The children climbed out of the bottle. Good old Floppy, said Biff. They walked over the desert. Actually, I think it's just some sand.
Yeah.
Because they're so small.
Yeah.
Everyone felt very, very, very hot.
That's right.
I want a drink, said Keeper. Look, said Wolf, giant strawberries. The children ran to eat them. I love strawberries, said Chip. So do I, said Wolf. The children ate the strawberries. Wow, those strawberries look like I think the strawberries actually look as big as the children.
That's right.
They pulled out big lumps. Keeper licked his lips. I like this adventure now, he said. It began to rain. What big drops, said Wilma. I feel sick now, said Keeper. So do I, said Chip.
They ate
wrong?
Too much?
Maybe. Maybe or maybe not.
Let's see.
The children ran to a giant flower pot. They hid under it. The key began to glow. The magic was over. I can't see, said Chip. He had the flower pot on his head. I like the hat, said Wilma. Dad looked at his strawberries. I don't know, he said. There must be giant slugs around here.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Actually. OK. 好的，这个故事还蛮有趣的啊。他们很慌张的，没有来得及进到刚才那个 big cat 在这里。是的，他们太慌张了，没有来得及回到那个 magic house。直接在他们家的 garden 里面就变小了。好的。
哇，好搞笑，好好笑。
是的，很有意思的一个环节。好的，喜欢这本书的话，请支持购买正版哦。谢谢大家，peace。
Peace.